At Hatboy M says, you've been touring with acoustic instruments. What's the difference between that and playing electric? Well, for us, in terms of the sound, when you're playing acoustic, the songs come across much more and the vocals come across much more. I really love performing that way because a lot of the songs we wrote for the record were written on the acoustic guitar and on the whirl. It's really stripped and raw. So touring like that and really getting your songs across like that is an amazing thing because the fans get to see, you know, kind of how the songs are written. Tabitha Jones from Facebook says, how did you come up with the name Graffiti 6? We decided to let fate play its part and we just picked a book and just pointed to two random words. And did that about 12 or 13 times, and Graffiti 6 was one of the two words that went next to each other, so that's it. At Trombone 13 says, which current act would you like to write for next? One of the current projects I'm doing is the next One Direction album, which is really exciting. I think being a male singer, I really enjoy the task of writing for a female voice, so I'd say if I had to pick one artist at the moment that I'd love to write for the next album, it'd be Adele, because of the, you know, her voice is insane. And it would be a great, great voice to write songs for. At Holly Joy says, name a band that always impresses you when you see them live. I think probably the band that I've seen the most and every time just blows me away is Fleet Foxes. That was one of my favourite albums, the first album when it came out. And we did a lot of touring in Europe last year and we got to play a good two or three shows with them. And That band is just genius, and their sound live is just, you know, is better than the record. It's insane, so you should check them out. Brian Chupek from Facebook says, shout out to Jamie and Tommy, thank you very much. And which US state do you love the most for food so far? I would say that California, because my favorite restaurant there is a place called Catania. And that does Japanese and sushi, and that's my favorite food, and I'd say that's my favorite restaurant, so California's answer. Yo, Jamie Scott from Graffiti 6. Thank you so much for watching Ask Reply on Vevo. Look for more Graffiti 6 content on vevo.com/live. Set me free.